everyone, and in this video we are going to see that how we can flash these SGSIs, all these ROMs. So guys, I'm sorry that I was not able to make the videos regularly, but in this video I'm gonna show you that how you can flash these ROMs, like this. You can see this Ancient OS SGSI, and then you can see this Evolution X SGSI. So let's see in this particular video that whatsoever the SGSI are there, which is made by this guy Yog Bey. So let's see that how we can flash this in our Redmi Note 8 Pro device. Okay, so let's start with the video. And guys, before proceeding with the video, just let me tell you one thing, that I have seen many questions regarding this thing, that they want to flash the Nippon GSI, that is MIUI 14 Android 13 GSI. So guys, let me tell you one thing, that if you are thinking to flash that particular thing, so I've already warned many a times, but again I'm warning in this video, that if you are thinking to flash that ROM, then guys, it may hamper your device, it may, like, your IMEI may get affected, and as a result of which your whole motherboard may get affected. Okay, so I recommend that you don't go for that particular flashing of, like, don't go for flashing of that particular ROM. So guys, in this video let's see that how we can flash this Ancient OS SGSI, and along with this the same method will be followed for this Evolution X as well. Okay, and guys, those who want to flash this SGSI, this one, RiseDroid 10.2, so guys, I have already made a video regarding this flashing of this such SGSI. So I'll talk regarding this in or you can say that I will attach something over here. Okay, I'll attach it over here, the video which you want to see. I'll get the link in description, you can just check it out, and you can also flash this thing. Okay, so in this video let's see that how we can flash this Ancient OS SGSI, or how we can flash this Evolution X SGSI. Basically the method for flashing will be the same. Okay, you can follow, you can download any of the ROM and follow the method which I'm showing in this video. So in this video I'm going to flash this Ancient OS SGSI because it is a latest one, and also guys, I haven't covered this Ancient OS yet on my channel, so that is why I'm thinking to flash this Ancient OS, because perhaps all other ROMs has already been covered in our channel, but yeah, this Ancient OS hasn't been covered. So let's cover it and let's see that how we can flash this SGSI. And guys, the method will be same for this Ancient OS as well as for this Evolution X. So let's go, let's click on the download thing and let's download it. So I'll go to the download over here, and here you can see that I've already downloaded it, so you just have to download it. Now if I see, talk about the screenshots, so here let's download these screenshots and let's see that how it looks. So here you can see this Ancient OS SGSI, it is looking quite cool, the wallpaper. Now this is the QS tiles which you can see, here is the camera part, and this is the thing. And here you can see that it is Android 13. So let's see that how we can flash this. And yeah guys, one more update regarding the same is regarding the Hydra kernels. So let's see that how also we can flash this Hydra kernels as well. And I don't know that how much it has been downloaded, let me just check it out, the stats. So guys, let's wait for it to, you know, load it. Okay, so here I am on the Hydra kernel page. It has been long time since I visited this page. Okay, let me just click on this files over here. And guys, here you can see that Hydra 11.13 573 downloads, which is a good one, I mean great. And then here the download has crossed 1288. So thank you so much guys for showing your love on this one. So guys, in this video we will be flashing the Ancient OS along with this Hydra plus 11.13 kernel. Okay, so let's start with the video. So guys, if you're new to the channel, then make sure that you hit that subscribe button. And also guys, if you are facing any issue, then just make sure that you join on the Telegram, because guys, checking the YouTube comment section is not like, it is not so possible for me all the time. But yeah, if you dropped your query on the Telegram channel, which I'll get the link in the description, so that is much more easier way to, you know, get your doubt resolved. So let's just click on this download one, and I've already downloaded the Ancient OS SGSI. Now let's see that how we can flash this that thing. Okay, so let's start the video. Let me go to my phone and let me show that on what ROM currently I am on. So guys, here I am on my phone, and here you can see that currently I am on MIUI 12.5. So guys, if you are on MIUI 12.5, so you can watch this particular video and flash the Ancient OS SGSI in your Redmi Note 8 Pro. The video, so the very first step what you have to do is ensure that your device is already unlocked.
Okay, which I've talked in the previous many so videos. I've already talked about that your device bootloader should be unlocked. Now guys, my device bootloader is unlocked. So the very first step what you have to do if your device bootloader is unlocked is you have to go to the fastboot mode. So for going to the fastboot, you have to press this volume down button and this power button continuously. So let me just press this thing. Okay guys, so here you can see that currently I am on the fastboot mode, and guys, you have to do the same thing. The very first step what you have to do is you have to come to your device fastboot mode. So guys, now let me go to my PC and let me flash the TWRP. So basically guys, the second step is to flash the TWRP recovery. So let me do that. So guys, here I have connected my phone with my PC using this charging cable. So you have to do the same. Now let me go to my PC and let me just flash this TWRP recovery.
So guys, the second file which is required is the TWRP recovery. So I'll be sticking with the same file, that is theme TWRP yellow zip. Okay, now it has crossed perhaps 200 downloads, 2000, sorry, 2500 plus downloads, great. So I'll be sticking with the same TWRP recovery. Guys, you can use any of the recovery which you want, but I'll be sticking with the same one. So I'll simply click on this particular recovery and I'll start to download. So guys, let's wait for it to download and then we'll proceed with the flashing of the TWRP recovery in our red. So guys, here you can see that I've already downloaded this theme TWRP yellow. So I'll simply click on this extract, and here you can see that you will get a folder like this. So you simply have to double click on this thing, and here when you will enter, so here you can see this flash BRP MIUI Android 11. Okay, so you simply have to double click on this thing, but before double clicking on this, let me just open my device, or you can say open my recording, so that it will be visible to you all that what are the things which I am doing. So I'll okay
the mobile thing. Okay guys, so here you can see that I've already successfully booted into my recovery. Now guys, what you have to do is you have to basically, I too have to do the same. So let me go to my SD card, and here you can see that guys, I haven't booted, so that is the reason guys, home, then Android and all that folder hasn't came up. So guys, now let's copy the SGSI file, and also since I'm going to flash the Hydra kernels along with it, so I'll be copying the Hydra kernels as well as the Ancient OS SGSI. Now guys, this process will be same for the Evolution X SGSI as well, as I've already told in the previous part of the video. So let me copy the Ancient OS SGSI into my Redmi Note 8 Pro. So guys, here you can see that I've copied my Ancient OS SGSI and Hydra Plus kernels in our Redmi Note 8 Pro. Now guys, I'll simply disconnect it from my PC. So here you can see that I've disconnected it from my PC. Now guys, what you have to do is the very first thing, we have to press this home button. Now guys, remember that this this particular flashing method will only be applicable on this Ancient OS SGSI and the Evolution X SGSI, alright? So let's start. Basically all the SGSI which are being built by that Yogbae guy, that Yogbae, Y-O-G-B-A-E guy. So only those SGSI you can flash using this particular method which I am showing in this particular video. Namely, basically the Evolution X and this Ancient OS SGSI you can flash using this particular method. So guys, first thing what you have to do is you have to press this home button, you have to come to mount over here, click on the system and vendor and mount those two. Okay, now click on this disable MTP since we don't want any external thing to add it. Press the home button, come to wipe over here, click on the advanced wipe, select Dalvik system vendor data and cache, and simply swipe to wipe. Okay, just ignore these errors. Now press the home button, come to install over here. First of all, just select this Ancient OS SGSI and simply add more zips, and here Hydra Plus, and simply swipe to confirm flash. Now guys, let's wait for it to get flashed and then we'll meet after that. It is done. Now ignore these errors, because these errors are because the reason is my NV data, I was trying to flash the Nippon GSI, and due to that the some components of my device, or you can say the motherboard, was hampered. So that is why guys, I told you in the previous part of the, or you can say the initial part of the video, that don't try to flash the Nippon GSI, don't use any extension method, because that will hamper your device. If your Redmi Note 8 Pro is a primary device, then definitely don't do that. Okay, so here you can see that we have successfully flashed this Ancient OS SGSI and the Hydra kernels. So So guys, now press simply the home button, come to wipe over here, click on the format data, type YES, okay, and pick this thing, okay. Okay guys, now again press the home button, come to advance over here, click on the disable force encrypt, select 252 confirm flash. Now again guys, press the home button, come to advance. Here you can see this patch VB, if patch VB meta AVB 2.0, simply swipe to flash. Okay guys, now again press the home button, come to advance over here, click on this close AVB 2.0 and simply swipe to flash. Okay, now guys, again press the home button, come to wipe, click on format data, type YES, and now format the data for the second time. Now we are good to go, simply click on this reboot system. Now let's wait for it to get rebooted into our ancient OS SGSI. Guys, you can see the animations, like it is looking so cool, bro. It's really impressive. I mean, the boot animation is really impressive, undoubtedly. So guys, here you can see that we have successfully booted into our ancient OS SGSI. Now click on this start over here, skip this particular thing. You can add any Wi-Fi network over here. So let me connect it to Xenex. So guys, now let's wait for it to, you know, getting your device ready and all that. Let me complete all these formalities and then I'll meet you in the later part of the video after I get on the home screen.